Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl stone was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
way to reach it.
Focus up, boy.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Yes, yes, come in! Fine piece of work. If I say so myself. Isn't that neat? How about you, young one? What shall it be? You don't have to run off on my account.
Will you focus on your damn job and find that shit? I mean it! You went to war with a girl and walked away. Maybe.
Go!
Be straight in here.
Looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Score what's yours, brother. Don't tell me. Let's see.
All your feet.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
You call this a challenge? An old man in this.
I'll take the runt.
You need to improve.
Oh, no life!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no, don't care. Come here, Hathri. You're done, old man.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lasted this long. Skinny little dogs can barely...
I said, shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need help.
More than half a season, brother. See how good you are with that bow.
Idiots! Sons of Thor are welcome to try!
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
This is my favorite. This is my favorite power.
What? You're pathetic!
Nothing! What's the pain? Let a little run for him!
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Wait, we were here before, but which way back?